What if I didn't even approve? Like, you didn't even, like, consult.
Hey, man, if you're around me and I have my camera with me.
Word?
That's how it works. That's how it works.
You know what? I'm going to start exposing him.
Hey, yo, no.
Yeah, getting cut.
It's cut.
No. I have video and footage of you rocking women's purses.
Hey, yo, no, you don't.
Yes, I do.
Chill.
Yes, I do.
Yo, no, you don't. You just tried it.
Nah, it's there. Oh, right here.
She said I was rocking women's purses when?
You know, when we shot.
What did we shoot? Yo.
When we shot, in Fort Tryon.
That was your book bag. It was not a purse. This little book bag right here.
It doesn't matter because he was rocking it and he was working it.
Yo, all of that is getting cut. I hope you know.
No, it's not.
None of that is making it to the final video. Good morning, good night, good evening, guys. So before this video begins, I want to say that some of these clips might seem out of order, and that's because this isn't like a daily documentary of my life. It's more like a scrapbook. So yeah, now that that's out the way, enjoy the video.
And my 50 is still weird.
What'd you just say?
Bruh, I'll have $50,000 and tell you I have nothing just to get some money from you. Bruh, it's called finessing, bruh. Money rules the world.
Okay.
Money is the number one thing, so you feel me? I'll have $50,000 here, mom, but I'll come to you crying like I don't have it to get your money. And I'll have more that just adds on to my money. Right. It's called finessing.
So, Jackie, I'm trying to understand, like, alright, so you got, like, 10 racks in the bank, right?
10 racks.
Ooh. You gonna ask me for $20?
I'm gonna ask you for $20, like, I don't have nothing. I'm gonna tuck my chains and everything, look like I'm desperate. Look like I'm desperate for that 20. Get your 20 now, I got $10,020. Had you taken high at zero.
And I'm back. So like I said, maybe two vlogs ago now, I'm gonna be doing shout outs at random points in the videos. Here's the first one, and I feel like it's only right to give this person the first shout out because they've honestly been a supporter of the channel since day one. Like, legit, since day one. So shout out to you, Todd, for being a supporter of the channel. Thanks for watching, all that good stuff. All right, now back to the video. We're about to do New York slang versus the world, is where we tell you some New York slang and then tell you what it means, basically. First one I would say is dead ass.
It could be a question like, yo, you dead ass?
Like, yo, you dead ass? Like, are
it
you
could
serious?
Be a feeling.
Are you serious?
Yeah.
It would be like that. A feeling.
Like I'm dead ass.
I'm dead ass. Like,
I'm dead ass.
I'm really serious. I think it just means serious.
Yeah, it does, but you could use it for different things.
What is your?
Oh, yurt? Which one? Yeah. It's different kinds of
yurt. Okay, alright, so which one?
Yurt with the Y-U-R-R-R-T.
What is that? What is that? What is that?
That's yurt, like yurt.
What does that mean?
Yurt with the silent T.
What does that, that's what it means?
It just means like yo.
All right, what's B?
B, that's like.
Like the insect?
Nah. It's like what you call somebody, like, yo, what's good, B? Yo,
what
you
up,
good,
what
B?
Up, what up, yeah, yeah, right. straight, what up? What's wildin'?
Wildin', okay, it's different ways. Some people say, yo, she's wildin'. Some people say, nah, she's wildin'. If you're from Harlem, most likely you're gonna say wildin'. That just means you bugging out, you tripping.
What's bugging out?
You acting wild.
So you're gonna use
you acting that. Wild.
You're gonna use the definition as the
yes.
definition
you
to another
wild.
Definition.
Yes.
Good. Did we say sun?
Yes, we didn't say sun, but sun goes along with B.
Right. That's like the New York period. That's how we end sentences.
Yeah, exact. Yo, good one. Facts. Facts.
Facts. Yeah.
How we missed
yo.
That?
Facts.
Facts. Facts is facts is just facts.
It's like when something is like.
It's true indeed. Instead of saying right. true indeed, you say nah, facts.
You say facts. Word.
Exactly.
Word.
Or something. You feeling something?
Word.
Somebody just say something that was just deep. You just.
Facts.
Facts. Facts.
I think we're done. I don't want this to be too boring. So, yeah. That's it. Anything else?
I don't think I got anything else to say.
Whack.
Who's whack?
Whack.
You know what? I've never been called whack a day in my life. When you have haters on this side.
Hey, yo. All right, that's getting cut. That's getting cut. What you say?
About the donating my testicles?
Yeah.
All right, well, $75,000 to donate a testicle. So I told her after the second one, I'll cut them off myself. I'm donating both of them. $75,000? Let's see, that's $150,000. What?
But you have no testicles for the rest of your life.
I don't care.
It's just going to be a sack of air.
It's gonna be problem. Like this.
I put a couple hundred dollars in that empty sack.
It's dead gonna look like this.
Do a Spanish New Yorker.
I'm sick and tired of people calling me Jalissa. No, my name is Julissa.
What do you do, Julissa?
I strip.
Do a down south accent.
Yo, what's good, mate? What's good, mate? This the kid, Chop Chop.
Chop, chop.
You know, I'm out here, you know, just selling these bricks and all that. You know how I do, man.
How much you made this week, Chop
Yo,
Chop?
Yo, like 50.
50 what?
1,000.
Hey, yo, let me hold a dollar, Chop
nah,
Chop.
Nah, man. Yeah. None of that, man.